is. It's a cbr1000f 1988. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it, but for now I'll just call it a Street Fighter project. First things, I know what's with the engines. This engine apparently turns over and then stops, locks up. So I'm going to investigate that first. This engine apparently runs perfect with no issues. Just got a noisy cam chain. So I'm going to have to investigate that as well. First things I'm going to do is see what the spark plugs look like. So let's try number 4 spark plug. I think that's it. I think it's free. Spark plug sockets have a rubber inside, so when you pull it out, the spark plug comes out with it. But this is homemade. It's actually 2 sockets stuck together because it's 18mm. So what I do, I just use the spark plug cap, put the spark plug back in it, hey presto. Oh, they look pretty good, don't they? They look pretty good. Yes, I'm glad about that. I'm happy with that. So my next job will be try and turn the engine over. Don't know if you can see in there. Like a 14 or 15 mil bolt. 14 mil. So that's pretty simple, isn't it? If you want to try and turn your engine over, just unscrew that from the left hand side. Learn some every day, innit? The engine's turning. Can hear some weird noise in there though. You hear that chain noise? I can. Well, the engine don't lock up, does it? Oh, it feels a bit weird that way. You hear that? I wonder if that's the alternator chain snap. Because apparently this crankshaft has 3 chains on it: the cam chain, oil pump chain, and an alternator chain, I think. So I've got my trusty jump pack. Stick this in there. Now the other side. Whack that on there. Ooh! Hey! It's alive! Hey! Where's the starter button? Lights are working. What about the starter switch? Nothing. Nothing on the starter switch. What about the solenoid? Get a screwdriver or something. Gone off again. Give it another boost. Where's the solenoid? Whoa, sounds a bit nasty, doesn't it? Whoa. Sounds like a bag of nails. So, could have been the chain that goes to the alternator. Could have been the cam chain, or it could have been the oil pump chain. Definitely a chain sound.
See you in another life, brother.